top 24 get the hobby box packs, and the rest will get Retail Blaster. Eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right.
Okay, let's see. Where we have Don Money. Don Money will take tickets 1 through 30 for Don Money.
All right, guys. Here's the Heritage promo.
What are we cracking today? Something good? A couple of Heritage.
Here you go.
I watch it.
Folks.
No, never have.
See?
I signed up. I'm not a vintage guy. I like newer stuff.
Well, that's what we love.
Yes, it is. That's just not the other person.
Here goes spot one for James. Okay, on base.
Okay, once again, anyone
spot two for Jason. Guys, we're going to random off the super to everyone in the break. So everybody's going to get a shot at the topper. Oh, there he is. Michael Myers is here. Just a regular short print. Three. Spot four. Robbie Cano, scratch off.
All right, for Don Money, let's take tickets 1 through 40 for Don Money.
Spot 5 for James. What up, James? Bryce Harper, regular short. High number. I believe. Double check. Yeah. Spot six. All right, all commons. Here's spot seven. Wow, I didn't know that. Oh, wow, I didn't even think about that. And eight. They actually look alike. Huh. Now to think about it.
Again, anyone else with one of those little blue
tickets nine.
That you were given for Free Autograph or Ricky Metallica?
Max,
come back
sure.
Here this time. You get your autograph this time.
That was a short print, but just a regular short. Here's spot 10. All base. Still some hits, hopefully, in here. Here's spot 11. All on base. Maybe this will be an auto in this box. That'd be nice. Here's spot 12. All right, nothing yet. 13. Still nothing. Still going.
What's up, man?
How you doing? 14. 14. Yeah. Yeah, tough card here.
I know for down here.
Really?
What's up? We'll let you know, Dale Murphy. He actually gave out a bunch of kids that are courtesy.
Oh, that's awesome.
I mean, I would just love to have to see. I thought you might like to know.
I really appreciate
most,
that.
Most guys want to see. You know, we had to show you something. Yeah, it's courtesy.
Oh, that's great. Real classy guy.
Yeah,
thank
yeah.
you so
I
much.
I wish I saw the interview. Is it online?
Yeah, you can watch it.
Podcast or anything?
No, online. You can watch it.
Well, I'm here now. So.
You can probably listen to it.
Is it something I can see when I get home tonight?
Oh, yeah. It'll be there for all eternity.
What's our YouTube channel?
Okay.
And look for today's live stream, so today's date.
Okay, that's great. Super. I remember the one you wrote. That was awesome. He was great that day.
Oh, he was
really awesome. Thanks so much. All right, here's a color swap. So this is a short print color swap.
Let's make those back to the I already know about the All Star. The reason why it's so pristine, it came right out of the top right in the middle. Well, somebody was telling me it's gotten to the point where OC
15
8-3-4-0. That's weird.
Yeah,
I know, it's not
so Dale Murphy, fantastically nice man, who actually gave us a shout out. We gave him some free cards to give to the kids, and he's passing them out and basically saying, courtesy of Vintage Breaks. How cool is that? Hey man, all you got to do is take a look at the bottom code. On the bottom right of the card, and you can tell the code. If you have a different code than with the rest of the cards in the pack, you know you got some.
All right, folks, over on the side,
here's spot 17.
Tony Moran is the original Michael Myers, the first thing out of one. He had so much fun yesterday and the day before, he decided he's going to come back today. So Tony Moran is over there. He's got direct access autograph, yes. So all
you're the refractor from, sorry, regular from. Trevor Story. That's for Kevin George.
So merchandise for sale there, and he
is 19.
Signed autograph for you there. Also, we have a free description for you, as well as take a
closing short print.
So Tony Moran is over on the side next to the autograph area. You'll see the big banner of all the guys behind you.
That's a weird thing. That's one of only 2 years I would have played. Not before Fox.
Fox 20.
This is
21.
So again, anyone else with a little blue ticket that entitles you to a free autograph of Ricky Metallica, come back here to the autograph.
Here's an action short print, Lindor, for Kevin George. 22 for James Hector.
That's 50.
That's a high number. Kevin George. Commons. All right, here's the last pack in the hobby, and then we got the retail blast. Ooh, we got an auto, Michael Kopich. That is for Kevin George. Rookie auto. Congrats for Kevin George. Huh? What?
I thought that was a...
What? Dope Customs?
No, you're selling Joshua Street.
Dope Customs?
Dope Customs. I can't really Dope Customs.
Who?
He just put it on.
Oh. Oh, yeah! Oh, that one's the blue, right there, the blue joke, Rocky, right there. That's funny, a little bit. Not much, though, but a little. Actually, not really.
The first glance, gotta really look a quick glance.
$25, James Morrow. Short print, Ahmed Rosario, just a high number. Here's 26 for James Hector. What's up, man?
Marty, do you have any extra soft plastics or possibly
one? Sure thing. What, do you get those from us?
Yeah, I did.
Right ahead, man. Is that what you want? You got it.
Thank you.
You got it. James Morrow, 27.
What's up, Doctor?
So, Mr. Murphy, not only wore the shirt, but he was passing out cards saying courtesy of Dennis Briggs. And one of the kids just got two of the cards and he signed them for free. Came over and I gave him two. He asked for two of these.
This guy's a good show. He's a gem fantastic.
Oh, yeah. Real nice guy.
So cool.
Yeah. Real class guy.
Do we need any other last one?
Here's 29.
Okay, for Dale Murphy and for Merrill Strawberry, we're going to take tickets to 1 through 60. 1 through 60.
Fragment short print?
I did 60. Okay, 1 through 70.
What's up, Skeet? 30. For Kevin. Two more packs. James Morrow's got the last two. Good luck, James.
How long do you talk to Paul?
Albies? And good luck, James. Scratch off Altuve. All right. Now we're just going to lay them off to Super. Here you go, John. A lot of packs here.
All right, folks, Andre Dawson is on his way down here, so we're going to get some people lined up. We'll take tickets 1 through 5. 1 through 5 for Andre Dawson. We're going to be in the very last table down here.
All right, good luck. This is one winner for the topper, 9 times. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Kevin George, good luck. Bob Gibson. John, you got a big oversized one? I got one. John, let me know when you're ready. much, man.
Sweet, see you